Clover, South Carolina, please welcome the Clover High School Pride and Clover Marching Band. A suerte de los tontos, luck of fools, the luckiest, with a little luck, and original music by Andrew Markworth. The South Carolina Band Directors Association is proud to presenting Class 5A competition drum majors Daniela Castaneda, Ethan Castillo Finsky, and the Clover High School Pride of Clover Marching Band.
Thank you very much.
Place your bets. Thank you.
of the restaurant, Rick Lundell Jr., assistants from Courtney Wyatt, Ryan Hall, Ann Turner, Nicholas Gibson, Zachary McCarter, Mariah McCarter, Clark Coughlin, and Randy Grandom. Additional staff includes Dr. Marissa Youngs, Dalton Phillips, Will Vogel, Ben Hingle, Ashera Gordon, Ross Leonard, Caleb Smith, Savion Chester, Megan Holmes, and Mary Beth Wiley. The bands of Clover have a long and proud tradition of excellence. The Pride of Clover has been an SCBDA state finalist for over 30 years and has been named state champions in Class 3A and 4A respectively. The Pride of Clover was the 4A champions at the Bands America Johnson Regional, Johnson City Regional in 2022. The Pride of Clover is part of a comprehensive instrumental program at Clover High School. It includes three concert bands, two jazz bands, concert performance and percussion ensemble, an indoor drum line, and two winter bands. The Clover Indoor Drum Line is the 2023 WGI Scholastic Open World Champion and the 2022 WGI Scholastic A Class World Champions. The Pride of Clover is a consistent recipient of the prestigious South Carolina Band Director Association's Outstanding Performance Awards, marking excellence in all facets of the program. The 2023 Pride of Clover has been selected and will be traveling to Ireland and North Ireland in March of this year to perform in multiple parades surrounding St. Patrick's Day festivities. The Pride of Clover is grateful to an amazing community of sponsors and supporters that make this program possible and takes their role seriously as the Pride of Clover coming from the only town with love in the middle. Ladies and gentlemen, the Clover High School Pride of Clover Marching Band.